Hello and welcome to the Learner's Daily. In this video, we will see current updates for 20th of July. So let's start. Our first question is, which country launched the United Arab Emirates Mars spacecraft? And the options are China, Russia, Japan, or India. So the correct answer is Japan. It was launched by Japanese H-2A rocket. This is the name of rocket. What is the name of orbiter? AMAL or HOP. This is very important. From where it was launched? Tanegashima Space Center, which is in Japan. It will reach to Mars by February 2021. What is the capital of UAE? It is Abu Dhabi. What is the currency of UAE? Dirham. And it is represented by AED. Okay. Japan has its own moon mission planned for 2024. Next question is, in which country does India plan to store its crude oil for use during emergencies and trading to capture any price advantage? USA, Iran, Australia, Bangladesh. So the correct answer is USA. The International Energy Agency, IEA, prescribes its members to have at least 90 days of stock in the strategic reserves. Gulf War in 1990 caused a sharp rise in oil prices and a massive increase to India's imports. Atal Bihari Vajpayee administration in 1998 proposed building petroleum reserves as a long-term solution to managing the oil market. So India has four storage facilities and one is planned. Okay, so Vizag in Andhra Pradesh, Mangalore in Karnataka, Padur in Karnataka, Chandikole in Odisha. These all are set up and Bikaner in Rajasthan is proposed. So our next question is, which country chaired the G20 finance ministers meet? USA, France, Germany, Saudi Arabia. So the correct answer is Saudi Arabia. G20 is a forum of governments plus central bank governors. How many countries are member of G20? 19 plus European Union. So total 20. Founded in 1999. What is the aim of G20? Promotion of international financial stability. India is a member of G20, G4, G77, G8+5, BRICS, SAARC, WTO, IMF, United Nations, SCO, AIIB, BIMSTEC, ADB, NAM, Commonwealth of Nations and others. Next question is, Kaziranga National Park and Tiger Reserve is located in which state? Sikkim, Assam, Karnataka, Maharashtra. So the correct answer is Assam. We all know that Assam is witnessing the worst flood in its history. So that's why this question is taken. Let us know more about the Kaziranga National Park. It hosts 2/3 of the world's great one-horned rhinos. Okay, it is sandwiched between the Brahmaputra River and Karbi Anglong Hills. Very important. It is a floodplain ecosystem. It was declared Tiger Reserve in 2006. It became World Heritage Site in 1985. What are the flora and fauna found here? Elephants, wild water buffaloes and swamp deers, elephant grass, marshland, dense tropical moist broadleaf forests are found here. It is very important fact. Next question. As per the Railway Ministry, the private trains are slated to run from January 2021, December 2022, March 2023, August 2023. So the correct answer is option C, March 2023. We all know that India's first private train is Lucknow New Delhi Tejas Express, which was inaugurated in 2019. Another one is Mumbai Ahmedabad Tejas and Kashi Mahakal, which is operated between Varanasi and Indore. So how many trains will be running by 2027? Private trains? Answer is 151. This can be another potential question which might be asked in upcoming exams. Next question is, which among the following personalities has recently crossed 60 million followers on Twitter? Donald Trump, Narendra Modi, Mark Zuckerberg, Sundar Pichai. So the correct answer is option B, Prime Minister Narendra Modi. Let us know more about Twitter. who is the founder of Twitter. Who are the founders of Twitter? Jack Dorsey, who is presently CEO of the Twitter, Noah Glass, Biz Sloan, and Ewan. It was founded in 2006 and it is headquartered at San Francisco, US. How many characters are allowed? 280. Next question is, Kurma mobile app aims at conservation of which species? Bird flies, Bengal tigers, one horned rhinos, turtles and tortoise. So the correct answer is option D, turtles and tortoises. May 23 is celebrated as World Turtle Day. So what is the difference between a tortoise and a turtle? Tortoises spend most of their time on land, do not swim. But turtles are adopted for life spent in water. Okay, this is the major difference. Tortoises have high domed shell and the shells of turtles are usually flat. So this is the criteria of differentiation. Shells. Tortoises use legs to cover their face in wake of danger, but turtles pull their legs and heads into their shells for protection. Our next question is, which state's forest department have developed India's first lichen park? Uttarakhand, Madhya Pradesh, Punjab or Tamil Nadu? So the correct answer is option A, Uttarakhand Forest Department. Lichens are found in the Himalayas up to 5000 meters. They are very important species as they are the best bioindication of the pollution level. Lichen need pure air to grow. Lichens are not plants but composite organism that arises from algae or cyanobacteria living among multiple fungal species. Lichen species belong to Jurassic era and used in food, perfumes, dyes and medicines. Next question is, which company begins experiments to detect earthquakes with submarine cables? Google, Microsoft, Facebook, Tesla. So the correct answer is option A, Google. Next question is, what is Pragyata? Guidelines on digital education, guidelines on COVID-19 vaccine trials in India, robot intended to sanitize hospital area in minimal time, guidelines on foreign investment in India. So the correct option is A, guidelines on digital education. It is launched by our Minister of HRD, Nishank Pokhriyal, for online classes operationalized by schools amid the COVID pandemic. The guidelines recommends a cap on the screen time for students. Very important step initiated by the Minister of HRD. Which of the following payment apps has launched the numberless debit card in partnership with IDFC Bank? Numberless debit card. FamPay, Paytm, Free Recharge, MobiKwik. So the correct answer is option A, FamPay. With whom it has launched? IDFC Bank. Okay. It can be used by teenagers to make payments independently without asking their parents for their debit card or physical cash. Our last question is, who among the following is elected the new president of Suriname? Desi Bouders, Chan Santokhi, Rian Pong, Christian Theologian. So the correct answer is option B, Chan Santokhi. Okay. So Suriname is in South America. Do not confuse with South Africa. Okay. And its capital is Paramaribo. And currency is Surinamese dollar. Okay. This is all for today. Subscribe our channel for daily current affairs. Thank you.